suck on down now. Now this is what Harlem is to me.